The Coast Guard says it's recovered the body of a cruise ship passenger who went overboard off the coast of Port Canaveral. Officials say the 36-year-old woman was aboard the MSC Maravilla when she fell from the ship and into the ocean. This is video from this morning from our Launch Credit Union port cam of that cruise ship arriving before it docked. The Coast Guard tweeted out that the woman's body was recovered about 18 miles off the port.